I don't know.
He's a little too excited about the job. Talked my ear off about some
stuff. The past couple of times I have been coming
worth
home.
It, though?
I've seen Sunday. I don't think they're open on Sunday.
Can they happy now?
Are they?
You should.
Well, they're closed Sunday. I assumed that because it was Sunday, they weren't open. And then I came back Monday, and they were still closed. And then Saturday, they were closed. Yeah. So I don't know if it was just precautionary or whatever, but...
Hello, Miss Potts.
Rain?
Or two.
A gentleman never tells. I gotta talk to my dad for a second. Grab us some food.
What's up, okay?
Yeah, on it.
Get me something.
I know you ain't talking to me.
You get what you get.
Are you old?
No. Maybe.
Yeah. You're only 23.
I'm old. I'm old.
Nice to see you too, Abby.
Oh my gosh, if his body. By the time he's 40.
Oh shit, Jordan. I didn't see there.
Okay.
You coming with us to the Saravina?
Yeah, Manny and I just got called up to the FOB. What are you doing at the Saravina?
Hotel and the school are getting
evacuated. He gets hurt every day at work.
Grabbing supplies and bringing everyone back to the base.
I don't know what he does.
Can you fucking believe after everything
we're
falling back?
I don't know how he pulls it off, but he does.
I don't know that's what it is.
At least Leo will be on the TV station soon.
All day, every day.
There's that.
Something else is always hurting. Whether it be his shoulder, his knees, leg, like...
And may your death be swift.
Okay? And then, he'll sit there and try to pop everything, and then when something doesn't pop, he's like, oh, it hurts so bad. And I'm like, shut up! Pop something, like his ankle, I said, use... I explained it, and he's like, hey, I'm a visual person. And I was like, screw you, visual learning.
How you feeling?
Fantastic. Would you please tell him to get rid of this?
Oh, I've tried.
Oh, good. I guess we'll be right.
Bueno, we have to head out.
Keep him safe.
For you, I will. Why are they serving me back burritos?
Again.
Abby, what are you doing?
No.
Hey, tenemos prisa.
Hey, there's a line.
Ready?
What the fuck?
It's me.
Wait your turn with the rest of us.
Sorry.
We're going to the front.
This ring keeps coming off because it's too big.
So why do you have three?
And then put the ring on top of the band-aid.
Back.
And it won't move.
Now don't freak out.
He's like,
no one's
okay.
Coming with us.
I told him this.
Manny?
And he still hadn't done it.
Where's your pack?
And I'm like,
in the room?
I told you how to do
this. To me?
I told you how to
because
fix the problem.
Care
and,
about
it.
Both.
And it was okay. And it worked. And I was like,
does she know I'm on this drive?
Imagine that.
Sure.
And she's cool with it.
Yeah.
Why does your yes sound like a
no? Who's your ring? Why is it
my accent? Come on. Stop being paranoid.
It keeps falling off.
I think you better cook out and make me
uncomfortable. I don't have any more
no.
Band-aids.
It's an opportunity for you two to finally move forward.
We barely should have walked into the barrier
between your legs.
I'm just supposed to
finger.
Pretend that didn't happen.
It will work.
Of course not.
Mm-hmm.
You guys need to
I might use a piece of cloth.
As much as the rest of us.
But she's
anything.
Not like the rest of us.
Literally anything.
She hasn't hurt people like that before.
Anything.
She kills scars all the time.
Not the way we kill Joe.
I got you.
We are guns. She's a medic.
Can I use a
come
brick?
She's family. Do it for me. Okay?
I don't think it's anything.
What time is it?
I'm asking.
You have a phone? Do you have a device that can tell you what time it is?
If your thing's ready, I'm gonna grab that.
Yeah.
Be nice.
I don't want to make a lot of noise.
Oh, it was no way. My headphones are in my ear. And so, you know how speakers, right here, like at the bottom of the phone. So, if you, grab against it or whatever, it may say it loud. Jack.
Oh, did you die? Oh, you died. Oh, well.
Just about. Hi.
Hi.
Hey. I actually cleared you for active duty.
Barely.
You could probably get a stay if you ask.
I'd rather not sit around if I don't have to.
No one's okay with this?
Why would it be up to Owen? We need to grab Alice on our way.
Do better. What are you getting called up for?
It's just the usual rotation, don't worry.
Hey, when you get back, will you check on my dad? He seems... I don't know. Worse?
Worse how?
Well, he's complaining about a sharp pain in his wrist. He can barely hold a spoon.
Maybe we can get him some more painkillers.
Heard they moved you and Owen to Section 96?
Yeah, it's nice. It's lots of young families.
Getting you guys excited? About the baby?
Seeing all the kids running around, yeah, I'm getting ready.
All those crying babies? Let's drive Owen crazy.
He hasn't even seen it yet. He's out on rotation with Danny.
Danny? Yikes. Sucks for him.
Yeah. Signing out, Alice?
She's playing inside.
Great. Abby, you want to grab her?
What? You just glitch out there?
Dang, girl. Hey, you crazy dog.
There's my favorite girl.
You're the only one that'll put up with your shit.
Don't be jealous.
Hey, Alan. You want to go to the trucks? Let's go to the trucks.
Oh, hey there, Bear. Yeah, okay, since you asked so nicely. Get the ball. I'm sorry, buddy. My bad.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, this is so... Are you upset? So... I'm so sorry. I don't got any other balls. Bye.
Did I see your phone last night?
Yes, you did.
See if we can't find it.
What's she doing in town?
Something for Isaac.
It's gotta be a lonely job.
Oh, there it is.
She really likes it. Here
it is. Come on, why can't I throw it back in there?
Well, I guess you get to stay away from the combat.
Yeah. Sorry, buddy.
I'd be happy staying put, I think. Just treating families.
You'd miss fucking
hey,
out,
Abby.
Scars. I don't think so.
I'd go crazy.
Hey, Pat.
Hey.
Hey, Pat. Can I have my usual?
You got it.
Gracias.
Which trucks are in?
Take S-24.
I'm driving. Sign us out.
Pendejo. Thanks.
May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
I could use a dude.
I want to kill you though. Piece of junk.
Home for some friendly competition?
The loser cleans the apartment.
High stakes.
All right, let's try it.
Best score on a full magazine.
You're on, cabrón.
I like my blanket tucked in tight.
God damn it. We didn't say when I have to clean.
Don't be a sore loser.
Let's get to the base.
More ammo if you two need it.
Can I upgrade them? No, because y'all are pathetic. I like this rifle. Wait a minute.
Get shotgun.
Mel's pregnant.
She could use the fresh air. Give you two a chance to talk.
Mel said it, right?
Gracias.
Have you been sleeping these days? Not great. Do you want me to get you something from the pharmacy?
Nah, I'm good.
It's not a big deal.
No, it's fine. I'm just gonna wear myself out. I've been picking up a few extra assignments.
You and
what? What do you mean?
Nothing.
Hey, Manny. Where are you headed?
Two.
Truck S-24 headed to two. May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
Well, they lost a hatchery.
Yeah.
Any plan on getting it back?
Nah, Isaac says it's low priority. We're fishing up wild salmon right now. What did you mean about me and Owen?
I haven't seen him in like 2 weeks. He keeps picking up open assignments. Has he talked to you? Did he say anything? Or...
No, we're still not. I mean, I seen him in the mess hall, but... You walk around the car.
Jackson shot him. No, I wouldn't read too much into it.
Shit! Ambush!
Hang on!
Well, hello.
They were waiting for us.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah, hold on, I'm gonna move.
Move over there.
Okay, here my shit.
Get inside. It's clear. Come on.
Let's make sure this place is secure.
Thank you.
clear? Yeah. Clear.
This is so much better than getting drunk and watching anime.
What?
Nothing.
I know, baby. I'm sorry.
What time are you leaving now?
2:30. It's just a drop off. Said you're funny.
Did I say something?
No, I'm talking about what you just said.
Which is what?
Oh, just having to leave all the time, always leaving you.
Oh.
Sorry, that was a really delayed response.
It really was.
Come on!
on now.
Shit. That it?
Yeah.
Can we say fuck this place?
Yes.
Fuck this place. Come on.
You got it. Ladies first.
Another month and I wouldn't fit through here.
Go ahead, Alex.
He said ladies first.
I like you.
Reminds me of your dad's greenhouse. Shouldn't. All these plants are alive. Good point.
You know what? This is good. You two need a bundle.
Shut up, Manny.
Working already.
Set ahead.
That's Carson's height.
Well, they're out there.
Yeah.
Let's keep moving. God. Remember when we could pass through this area without getting jumped by scars? Getting nostalgic about the truce? Easier days, huh?
Too easy. Up an entire squad.
That was in retaliation to us shooting those kids.
Okay, but those kids attacked our guys. What would you do?
I don't know, not riddle them with bullets?
I'd rather save our people.
Maybe they're kids. It's not their fault. It's not our fault either. Those deaths are on them.
Jinx says it is very quiet out here.
Keep checking those sight lines. Shit. Something's blocking the door. Maybe there's another way out.
Hello.
Manny, see what's up there.
On it.
How are you?
I'm good.
What's wrong?
I'm just trying to chill.
Baby
I'm about to go take them over to a friend.
I'm
going to
get one of them little ones and learn how to shoot it. So I can shoot
nothing
in the dark, but that's
what's
over.
Where you going? Come on up.
I'll try to get that door open. Find you two another way in. Cool.
I can grab one and leave it out.
And take it to you, put it in town?
Yes.
Will you come love this for me?
Yeah, I'll come load it.